Which we don't really watch The Voice. We definitely turn it on. And she was on it. So got her thinking about doing some Shania. She was totally blonde. Like you wouldn't recognize her if you didn't know it was her. Well, totally different.
I don't know that part.
All right, Melissa, nice job.